गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 3.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 3.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, राइट द आंसर ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन 1, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड द वर्टिकल लाइन ड्रॉन टू डिटरमाइन द पोजिशन ऑफ एनी पॉइंट इन द कार्टेशियन प्लेन। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, इन अ कार्टेशियन प्लेन द हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन इज नोन एज एक्स एक्सिस and vertical line is known as y-axis. Now question number 2, what is the name of each part of the plane formed by these two lines? So see children, its answer is, the name of each part of the plane formed by these two lines are quadrant 1, quadrant 2, quadrant 3 and quadrant 4. Now question number 3, write the names of the point where these two lines intersect. The name of the points where these two lines are intersect is known as origin and it is denoted by point O. Now, question number 2 of exercise 3.2. So, see here. Exercise 3.2, question number 2. Consider the following figure. This figure is given to us and we have to identify answers of the given question. So, see here. This is the figure and here in a given figure, it is y-axis and it is x-axis. Now, question number 1. The coordinates of B means here we have to identify coordinates of point B. So see children, point B is available here and this perpendicular touch at minus 5 on x-axis. So x coordinate of point B is minus 5 and this perpendicular touch at 2 on y-axis. So y coordinate of point B is 2 means x coordinate is minus 5 and y coordinate is 2. For point B. So see children, the coordinate of point B inside the bracket, first we can write x coordinate and then we can write y coordinate. So x coordinate is minus 5 and y coordinate is 2. So x coordinate minus 5 and y coordinate is 2. Second, the coordinate of C. So see children, point C is available here. And this perpendicular touch at 4 on x-axis. So x coordinate of point C is 4 and this perpendicular touch at minus 5 on y axis. So y coordinate of point C is minus 5. So x coordinate is 4 and y coordinate is minus 5 for point C. So the coordinate of CR, first we can write x coordinate 4 and then comma and then we can write y coordinate minus 5. So its answer is 4 minus 5. Means the coordinate of C inside the bracket 4, minus 5. Now question number 3. The point identified by coordinate in the bracket minus 3, minus 5. Here in a given question, we have to identify point whose coordinates are minus 3 and minus 5. Minus 3 is x coordinate and minus 5 is y coordinate. So see here, minus 3 is available here and then minus 5. Minus 5 is available here. We have to identify the points whose coordinates are minus 3 and minus 5. So minus 3 here and minus 5 here. See this perpendicular from here to here come. From minus 3 perpendicular came here and from minus 5 perpendicular came here. So point identify coordinate minus 3 minus 5 is what point E. See, perpendicular came from minus 3 from here to here and perpendicular came from minus 5 to here and they can intersect at point E. So point E is the point whose coordinates are inside the bracket minus 3, minus 5. So answer is what? Point E. So we can write here point E. Fourth, the point identified by coordinate 2, minus 4. Here we have to identify the points whose coordinates are 2, minus 4, where 2 is x coordinate and minus 4 is y coordinate. So 2 and minus 4. So see children, 2 is available here and minus 4 is available. Minus 4 is available here. Minus 4 is available here. So 2 is here, minus 4 is here. See this perpendicular came and here stopped. And from minus 4 perpendicular came and here stopped. So from 2 perpendicular came here to here and from minus 4 perpendicular came here and they can intersect at point G. So point G is the point whose coordinates are 2 and minus 4, where x 2 is the x coordinate and minus 4 is the y coordinate. So the point identified by coordinate 2 minus 4 is what? G. Its answer is G. Now fifth, the abscissa of point C. Abscissa is what? X coordinate. So here we have to identify x coordinate of point C. So see children, point C is available here. This is the point C. And perpendicular touch at 4 on x axis. So 4 is the x coordinate of point C. Or we can say that 4 is known as abscissa of point C. So the abscissa of point C is what? 4. Now question 6. The ordinate of point H. Ordinate means what? Y coordinate. Here we have to identify the y coordinate of point H. So see children, point H is available here. We have to identify y coordinate or ordinate of point H. So see children, the perpendicular from H to y axis, it touch at minus 3. Means this perpendicular touch at minus 3. So minus 3 is the ordinate or y coordinate of point H. So the ordinate of point H is what? Minus 3. Now 7th is homework for you. 8. The coordinates of point M. So see children, point M is available here. And point M is available at minus 3 on x axis. Point M is available at minus 3 on x axis. So x coordinate of point M is minus 3. But what is y coordinate? So see children, y coordinate we have to consider what? 0. So for point M, point M is available at minus 3 on x axis. So x coordinate of point M is what? Minus 3. So we can write minus 3. And y coordinate we have to consider for point M is 0. So we can write 0. So see children, the coordinate of point M are inside the bracket minus 3 comma 0 and bracket over. So see children, this is the normal explanation of exercise 3.2, question number 1. And question number 2. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.